Well, in Missouri, we make some steel and we make some aluminum, but we make a lot more aluminum cans than we make aluminum. We make bass boats and automobiles and airplanes. And frankly, the impact on our economy of that tariff has been pretty significant. But it's also been significant on farmers as they're looking for machine replacements, as they're looking for repairs. All of those prices were going up at the same time. We did have a great update today from Ambassador Lighthizer. I do think eliminating those tariffs on both the House and the Senate side of the building give USMCA some momentum it didn't have. Hopefully we can get to that agreement soon. It's an improvement over NAFTA, and hopefully House and Senate members will all see it as that, and we get that done. We're beginning to see some real stress in the ag economy, but doing things like eliminating those tariffs, seeing some progress in Japan. We had some good announcements from Japan last week, and the ambassador spending some time there as we're looking forward to new markets, as well as making fairer arrangements with the markets we've traditionally have. All were the kinds of things we heard from the ambassador today.